Hey.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Jen forced me to come. She said I'm becoming one of those obsessive parents with no life.
Well, since you're here, can we figure out what nights next week you're not going to have a life? I need to finish Jen's schedule.
Sure.
Okay, Jen is busy on Monday, so can you take Shock? Oh, no, it's not Monday. It's Wednesday, I think. No, actually, maybe it's Monday and Wednesday. Shoot, I cannot find her calendar.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just having a little trouble concentrating. So, where were we?
I think you were just about to tell me what's wrong.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Yeah, please, what's going on?
I just found out that Harry has a girlfriend, and I know that I shouldn't care, but I do, and the fact that I do makes me feel so pathetic.
No, it's not pathetic. You were together a long time. You know, it's understandable.
Yeah, and I had to find out from the kids. How can he not tell me? It's like I never existed. It's like the past 18 years of my life didn't happen. Like, they've just been erased. I mean, honestly, what was it all for?
Come here.
Sorry.
It's all right.